my cave in their thousands with just one dream.
I want to be a pop star!
And the judges have seen it all.
I saw a little more than I wanted to.
For some, it was the end.
Massive, no!
Is this a disaster?
No.
It's your opinion.
Shut up, you silly.
For others...
This is why we're here, because of you.
Just the beginning.
Yes.
That performance is going to change your life.
Thank you!
Tonight, it's the final auditions. As more hopefuls fight it out.
Not as quiet as I look.
Singing is not for you.
But who will make it through?
I've got some flowers for you.
Big, big yes.
What?
It's time!
Someone's got to do it.
To face...
Very poor audition.
The music!
This is where you belong.
Stiff it.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Morning!
Up and sleep.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
No, you
okay. Breathe.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
So scared.
And I'm feeling...
Oh good. My gosh.
Welcome to the
X Factor. I'm feeling good.
They have come from across Britain, through every walk of life, but all with one reason: to become Britain's next singing superstar. This is the X Factor. During the last 5 weeks, people from all over the country have shared one dream.
I want to be a star.
And there's one last chance to make that dream a reality if the audition tour comes to an end.
We visited all the other cities. I'm excited and I know it's going to be something beautiful here.
Come on, everyone, we're in London.
Do you know what? We're going to miss this.
I'm a lot firmer now than when I first started. So now the bar for me is right up there.
Tonight, someone in this crowd could become a star.
Are we going to get told?
I think our eyes are going to be open today.
And could that special talent be... Neil and Margaret. Hello.
Hello.
How are we doing?
Hello, Dermot.
I'm Neil and I'm 55.
I'm Margaret and I'm 52. We're married and we have been for 3 years.
How did you guys meet?
We actually met through a dating agency.
I was searching for 23 years to find the right person.
Wow.
And I found this lady.
Yeah, that's nice.
Great, yeah.
When I first saw Neil's picture on the website, I thought, what lovely blue eyes you've got, because I really go for the blue eyes and the dark hair. I thought, cool, he's sexy.
We just fall more in love every day.
What's the name of the band?
No, we're not a band. We're solo singers. We're husband and wife, but we're performing as a solo singer.
Oh, okay.
We've tried singing together, but it doesn't quite gel.
I'm more likely to do the more up-tempo songs. Margaret is wonderful with ballads. As a singer, she's got really something special to offer.
I think I'm pretty good. I've been told, you know, that I've got a good voice.
May the best man or woman win. Close to you.
Who are you?
I'm Margaret Sinclair.
Margaret Sinclair. And Margaret, how old are you?
I'm 52.
And Margaret, why are you here today?
I want to be a singer. I've always wanted to be a singer. I'm actually here with my husband as well, so he's going to sing after me as well.
You're here with your
pressure
husband.
On you already, buddy.
Yeah. How did you guys meet?
We met over the internet dating. Oh. You know, I saw his profile and, well, it was really love at first sight, to be honest. You know, it was really, yeah, thank you. It's true.
Okay. And what's your song, Margaret?
It's Superstar by the Carpenters.
Okay.
I love the
Carpenter.
Off you go.
Singing for you and your husband because it's very sweet, but just not to the ears.
Well, I think I did fine. I mean, it's nerves. Obviously, I'm nervous. I mean, I can assure you, my singing teacher's told me I sing really well, so, you know, I don't take kindly to that criticism.
Ooh!
I'm not as quiet as I look.
I'm after that.
Okay, Kelly.
What did you really honestly think about your audition just now?
Well, I thought it went pretty well. There were maybe a few bum notes, but, you know, I'm nervous. Isn't everyone?
I'm just going to be honest with you. I didn't think it was a great audition. Gary?
I thought it was a very poor audition, and I think we're going to vote right now. Louis?
Margaret, singing is not for you. It's a no.
It's not true.
It's a no from me.
Margaret, I am going to say no.
Margaret, it's a no from me. Thank you for coming to see us today.
So it hasn't gone well for Margaret.
Did I imagine it, or did she say her husband's about to audition?
Will Neil have more luck with the judges?
Hello.
Hi there.
What's your name?
I'm Neil Sinclair. I'm Margaret's husband.
Oh, you're Margaret's husband. Off you go.
I remember when the world was young. Me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones, and an old goat shaving and a place of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the crocodile rock, while the other kids were rocking round the clock. We were hopping and bumping to the crocodile rock, with our walking and something shocking when your feet just keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Lordy mama, it was Friday night when Susie wore dressed as tight, but the walking was out of a sight. La, 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 la.
What are you thinking, Margaret?
Neil, it's funny, I love Elton John.
Yeah.
But I've always hated that song. But I truly detest it right now. Kelly.
I have to be honest with you. It was really hard to listen to. Louis?
Neil.
Hi.
I don't think singing's for you at all. I think you should just sing at home to each other. You know? You definitely know what we're looking for in the show.
I'm gonna vote. Neil, I have to say no.
Neil, it's a no from me.
Neil, it's a no.
Yeah. Neil, it's a no from me.
Okay.
Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, I don't know.
It felt so bad to say no to him.
He was so nice.
Yeah, he wasn't. Hello, darling. We could console each other. I got
you, babe. Thanks a lot for auditioning for us.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. You too, guys. Thank you.
It's very sad that the world don't get the chance to appreciate just what wonderful voice she has got.
Neil, Neil, we going. See ya. I got you, babe.
Well,
Welcome back to The X Factor, where we've moved to Liverpool. And everyone knows that today could be life-changing.
I want to be sipping on some drink, man, on a yacht, man. I want to do that, man.
But no one wants to turn their life around more than our next contestant. Hello, mate.
Hi.
How are you?
Hiya, I'm Bradley.
Hello, Bradley. How's it going?
My name's Bradley Johnson, I'm 16. And I'm from a village called Bainford, just near Liverpool.
What do you do at the moment?
At the moment, I'm just I've just finished my GCSEs at school.
Uh-huh.
Whether I'm going to college yet, I don't know, because academically, I'm not really a school person. When I was 12 years old, I got in with scallies and thugs, and that's when I started getting in trouble at school.
How bad are we talking?
I've been expelled from schools.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
When you say school, school or
yeah,
schools?
Yeah, schools, like three schools. And
you've been expelled from three schools?
Yeah.
Well, you look like butter wouldn't melt in your mouth.
When I was 13, I got kicked out of my first school, and then when I was 14, I got kicked out of my second school. My mum and dad split up, and I was confused and stuff like that. I was, like, drinking on the streets, getting arrested by the police, and it just progressed. When I was 15, I went to a behavioural school, and that's when I looked at all the people there, and I thought, I'm nothing like this. I stood out like a sore thumb.
All right, listen, good luck, fella. On you go.
When I got into days today, I just wanted to prove to the people who thought I was a bad lad that I'm not that bad lad anymore. Hello.
Hi there.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Bradley Johnson.
How old are you, Bradley?
I'm 16.
Are you at school?
I've just finished school. I've just finished my GCSEs.
How did your GCSEs go?
Well, in the end, they went okay, but before, like, I got in a bit of trouble at school and stuff, but...
What happened at school?
I got expelled from three schools times for stupid things.
Is this all behind you now?
Yeah, this is the past, and I've come here today to prove to the teachers and the people who think I'm a bad lad, to prove that I've got something and I'm good and it's my talent.
Good luck.
White lips, bare face, moving in snowflakes, her thoughts, solitaire. Lights gone, days end, struggling to prevent long nights. Strange men.
Come on, everyone!
And they say she's in class 18, stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18, but they think her face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. And they scream the worst things in life come free to us, cause we're just under the upper hands. We go mad for a couple grams, and she wanna go outside tonight. And in the pipe, she flies to the motherland, or sells love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. An angel will die, covered in white.
Thanks, Bradley. I'm going to go to Talisa first.
And now I love it even more.
Kelly.
You know, I look at you, Bradley, and I see so much passion. I could listen to that voice on an album from top to bottom.
Kelly.
Bradley, I think you're very brave. I think you're very honest. And you've got great likability. This kid has got so much potential.
Bradley, it was unique, distinctive, full of personality, and I think you're going to be such a great part of this competition, I really do. It's a yes from me.
I'm definitely saying yes.
Thank you.
Can't wait to see what you're going to do. So yes from me.
Bradley.
You're giving four big yeses.
Thank you so much.
We've never had anyone like that on the show.
It's authentic.
Is this it for you now? We turn the page and...
Yeah, this is it.
This
yeah.
is the whole new Bradley.
Well,
I didn't know the old guy, but I really like the new Bradley. He seems like a hell of a guy, doesn't he?
You've turned yourself around. The singing's made you the person you are now. You love it, you've got a passion for it. You're a different person. We've got our son back and we're made up.
So, Bradley's off to boot camp. And as the auditions continue, he's not the only one in the boys' category to wow the judges.
Hiya.
Hiya. What's your name?
Max Vickers.
How old are you, Max?
I'm 19.
And what are you doing for work at the moment?
I'm dressed up as a squirrel.
What?
Someone's got to do it.
Off you go.
Oh, I don't want your money, money, money. Oh, I don't want your money, money, money. Just want to make the world.
Max the squirrel can sing.
It's a yes from me.
Yes.
Yes.
You've got four yes.
He was good. He was fresh.
He's so
good.
Brilliant.
I'm so glad he came.
What's your name?
Anthony Chisman.
I feel like you're just going to bust out of that shirt and it's going to say Superman.
Good luck.
And I need a dollar, dollar, dollar is what I need. And if I share with you my story, would you share your dollar with me?
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Cheers, guys.
The boys,
boys have gone through the stratosphere.
Yeah. What's your name?
Joe Cox.
Where are you from, Joe?
Upminster in Essex.
You look like a little bit of a ladies' man.
Do I?
Yeah. Do you like the girls?
Yeah, I like the girls.
Open
up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and tell me you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, love, love.
Joe, I thought that was sensational.
Oh, God.
Really good.
It's a yes for me.
Definitely a yes.
Yes.
Joe, I think I'm in love with you.
Some great talent here today. All of a sudden, the boys' category is becoming desirable.
It's the X Factor competition. Win your chance to come to London and meet the X Factor judges, courtesy of Marks and Spencer. Stay in luxury accommodation in a top hotel. Four tickets to the X Factor final at Wembley.
Max.
Go backstage and meet the judges in person. Then, continue the X Factor judge lifestyle and jet off to New York for the shopping spree of a lifetime. Enjoy luxury accommodation, a personal shopper, and a city helicopter tour. Plus, £10,000 spending money. For your chance to win this once-in-a-lifetime prize, watch the following clip and tell us the missing word.
Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing I can do. Now I'm in...
What's the missing lyric? Is it A, Paris, B, New York, or C, London? Call 090-49-59-69-79. Calls cost no more than £1 and 3 pence from BT landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text A, B or C to 84066. Text cost £1 plus one standard network rate message. Sky and Virgin Media viewers can enter by pressing their red button now. Or enter online for free at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 6 p.m. on Saturday the 1st of October. Entries made after the closing time won't be counted but may still be charged.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the next leg of auditions are in full swing.
Hey,
table there. There's your sticker for today. Best of luck. It's really nice to meet you all. Cheers. We'll see you later.
Our next hopeful is looking for one last shot at the top.
My name's Terry Winstanley. I'm 51 and I'm from Worthing, West Sussex.
Hello, Terry. How are things?
Good.
What do you do, Terry?
I'm a singer.
You're a singer?
Yeah.
For a living?
Yeah, no. No, I work with a scaffolding company. I'm currently working as a HGV driver for a scaffolding company. We take the goods to the sites and then I hump it, lump it and grump it. I've got four children, two stepchildren. I adore my grandchildren.
How long have you been singing for?
Since I was a kid, but not seriously. I've just, sort of done the odd bit here and there. I got married relatively young. I was only 21. The kids came along early as well. And I really lost touch with music. It wasn't until the kids grew up a bit that I started to realise what I was missing. And by then I was sort of in my 30s and I just thought, maybe I'm too old, I would love to get music back in my life. This is a huge day for me. I haven't slept properly for a week.
Ready for it?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, chief. Well, listen, good luck.
Cheers.
Excellent. Wish him luck, guys.
Good luck, too.
This is it. There's no more after this. It's finished. If I don't progress, then I should just say thank you for a lovely experience, and that'll be it.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. What's your name?
I'm Terry Winstanley.
And how old are you?
I'm 51. I nearly forgot.
And how long have you been singing?
Most of my life. Gave it up a few years back.
May I ask why you gave it up?
I just thought I was too old, to be perfectly honest.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to do a Michael Bolton song called To Love Somebody.
Well, let's hear it.
Okay. Thank you.
Everyone happy? Yeah.
There's a light, a certain kind of light, which never shone on me.
Oh,
I want my life to be live with you, lived with you. I'm a man, can't you see what I am? I live and breathe for you. But what good does it do if I can't have you? I can't have you. Come on, baby. You don't know what it's like.
Come on, bring it.
Baby, you don't know what it's like to love someone. To love somebody the way I love you, you don't know. Come on. You don't know. You don't know what it's like to love someone the way I love you. The way I love you. You don't know. Thank you very much.
That's emotional, isn't it?
Yeah. Terry, I am so happy for you that you had the courage enough to come back on this stage and follow your dream.
Thank you.
Because this is where you belong.
I was not expecting that at all. It was a brilliant song choice, and it was an amazing performance. And you know what, Terry? It's never too late, and you're living proof of that.
Terry, you just showed the X Factor how it's done old school style. That just me out of the water. I don't want to hear anything current from you. I want to hear you doing what you do best, and that's what you do.
Thank you so much.
There's a reason we have an over categories in this competition. It's for people like you. Well done.
Thank you.
This is the moment of truth. You need three yeses. Terry, it's a very, very, very big yes for me.
Terry, it's an even bigger yes for me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes, 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 Terry.
Thank you.
Terry, it's a yes for me. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you! Thank you.
Thank you.
He's got a lot of bad habits. Yeah. But we can, with a voice like that,
wow.
You take a few, that'll be easy.
How long have you been waiting for this, mate?
Oh, gosh, man. A long time.
Fine. Well, I'm thrilled you're through to boot camp. Congratulations.
Oh, my cheers, man.
Well done.
Cheers.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
Thank
I'll
you
see
very
you
much.
Much.
So, Terry's booked his place in boot camp. And is not the only one in the over 25s to impress the judges.
What's your name?
My name is Beverly Savlin.
May I ask how old you are?
I'm 35.
Loving you is more than just a dream. Everything that I do. Oh.
Girl, a girl.
Really?
You went for that high note like, oh, I just do this in my sleep.
Beverly, massive, 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 massive yes.
It's a yes for me.
You already know. Yes.
It's a yes for me. Beverly, thank you for sharing your amazing voice.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
She's amazing.
Yeah. Wow.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Joseph Gilligan.
You look like a bit of a Jack the Lad, quite.
Yeah,
busy.
I wrestle. I won the British Championships.
You think you could take on Gary?
Easy.
Although we've come to the end of the road, still I can't let go. It's unnatural. You belong to me. I belong to you.
Just didn't expect that voice to come out of your body. It was great. This is easy. Yes from me.
Yes.
Absolutely yes.
It's a yes from me, Mr.
Thank
Muscle.
You very much. You've made my day. Thank you.
What a voice.
I love that when they come out and they look like that and then he sings.
Hi.
Hello. What's your name?
Caroline Poole.
How old are you?
I'm 30 years old.
Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. No, no, no. It's a climb.
That was a really great performance. You have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Big, big, big yes.
It's a yes for me. Yes.
Caroline, four yeses, an amazing audition. Congratulations.
Hello, Liverpool.
Hello.
Deep's in the house.
So your name's Deep.
Deep, yes.
Okay, so who's your musical inspirations? Who do you think you can be as big as?
I'm a big fan of Take That.
Oh, thank you.
The song I'm gonna sing is probably your favourite song.
What is it?
You know that. It's Back for Good.
I guess now is time for me to give up. I feel it's time
I got a disappear emotion. Got a head of shattered dreams. Gotta leave it all behind now. Whatever I said, whatever I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good. Want you back, want you back, want you back for good. Whenever I'm wrong, just tell me the song and I'll sing it. You'll be right and understood. Want you back, want you back, want you back for good.
You know, I always dreamed as a songwriter that one day I'd hear my songs covered by somebody else.
Yeah. Thank you, Gary.
Not. It was a very interesting version. There were some notes in there I don't remember writing.
That, Gary, you know, I actually that, think you should add this to the show.
I'm taking it with me.
I think you should.
Want you back. I like that.
Watch your back.
I like that. At least you didn't just copy the original like a lot of people did. You made it your own. And I like the move, the back for good thing. Should we vote, guys?
Yeah.
Louis, I am going to say yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Louis.
To Lisa?
Yes and no from me. It's gonna be a no for me.
You've got three no's, I'm afraid.
Can I sing another one?
No. I'm sorry, Dee. Thank you for coming down today.
Thank you, audience. Bye bye. Want you back.
Want you back.
Want you back.
Want you back.
First of all.
So, Dee fails to impress the judges. But as Gary heads off on the next leg of the Take That tour, he does take with him some inspiration in Deep's performance. Welcome back to The X Factor, where the auditions are drawing to a close. Over the years, The X Factor has been through many changes. Faces have come and gone. The audition room became an arena. This year saw the next generation of judges. One thing never changes. It's 54-year-old Kerry.
Hello, Kerry.
Hello, I'm here.
It's lovely to see you again after all this time.
I'm Mrs. Kerry Rees. I'm from the Gents. I've been to the X Factor 3 times before, 2005.
I'm going to say no, Kerry.
2006.
No.
And 2008.
Kerry, it's a no, darling.
I think the reason why I haven't got through is Simon has been the problem. Now Simon's not on the panel, I feel as if I got a better chance. He's always told me I couldn't sing. And this is why I've come back to prove I can sing.
Panel, all you judges out there, all right? Yeah. You go and impress them. On you go, darling.
I bought a little gift for Louis. I hope he likes it, because he's now my favourite judge.
He's handsome. He's handsome.
I'm hoping this is the year I'll get through. I'm hoping.
Hello!
How are you?
How are you? Okay. Your name is?
Kerry. Kerry. From the Gents.
And Kerry.
Kerry Rees.
Kerry, you've come to the show many times?
Fourth.
Fourth?
Yes.
Well, you're looking different. Have you had something done?
I had my hair done yesterday.
Okay. You better explain to the three new judges. Tell them what happened.
I kept on being told no. By Simon.
Oh, I tell
by
you what,
Simon, saying I couldn't sing.
He knows nothing.
No. Louis, because you're the best judge, I got some flowers for you.
Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Kerry. Kerry, thank you very, very much. Thank you very much.
Didn't expect that, did you?
Thank you very much. So, explain to the other three judges everything about yourself.
I've always liked singing, as you gather. I've been going to a singing tutor in Swansea, who's now strengthened my voice.
Okay. What artist in the world do you think you could be as big as?
Well, any of them. Whitney Houston, I've always loved.
And Kerry, what songs have you prepared today?
Well, I put down I Dream a Dream, Les Miserables.
Try I Dream a Dream.
To sing a different song. Which one would you like to sing? Is it because those Les Miserables ones, they've got those big long intros.
Yes. Whitney Houston, I Always Love You.
Thank you. Gary?
Kerry, I think the reality of this audition is that although it's a nice pastime, I don't know if it's a full-time job for you, this. I'm sorry. But thank you for coming to see us today.
Kelly?
Kerry, while you warmed my heart by just you being there, I didn't feel so much like that when you started to sing, My Dear, I'm Sorry.
I love you. I just, unfortunately, I don't love your voice.
Kerry, you're a great woman, but you're definitely not going to be a recording artist. That's what we're looking for. Now we're going to vote. Gary?
Sorry, Kerry, it's a no for me. But nice to meet you.
Kelly?
Kerry, it's a no for me.
Talisa?
It's a no for me, Kerry.
Kerry, you've got four no's.
Stuff it.
But I still think the decision was wrong today. Don't know whether I'm going to come back next year or see. Stop it.
They came in the thousands and they sang their hearts out. But for another year, the auditions are over.
This isn't just about finding a star. This is about finding something fresh, something new.
People walk on the stage and they either have it or they haven't got it.
This competition could change your life forever.
I'm so nervous.
And I want to find someone who will sell records all over the world.
Someone who makes the hairs on the back of my neck stand up. That star is out there, and we are going to find them.
Here we go. Today this
could be 3, 2, 1, on your greatest day
of our lives. Hello.
What's your name?
Johnny Robinson.
Off you go.
You have got the shock factor.
That was an amazing audition.
Congratulations.
4 big yeses. Oh, yeah.
Frankie, what's the most important thing to you in this competition?
To get lots of girls. Tonight this could be the
greatest night of our lives. Can I get a kiss on my cheek?
More sexier in real life than you are on telly, kid.
You know what? It's been a long time since I've had a stranger's leg around my neck.
This job gets better and better. Will you marry me?
Yes. Hell yeah. Found a pop star.
On that bloody stage. Yes! You got 4 no's.
One of you can really sing.
It's a bit rich coming from you.
Please don't come in my space.
Shut up, you silly.
I've worked my way up from Camden Town. That's why I'm here today.
If I didn't think I was good enough, why would I come here?
I'm a performer.
You have to say no.
Bye.
Like, music's my life. It's all I really want to do.
See if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute. Stay close to
me. You remind me of my mum. Today this could
be the greatest day of our
lives. My auntie is one of the greatest people. She's not only been my mum, she's been my dad, she's been a friend. A role model.
I've got my mum here today. She's absolutely lovely. She's so supportive and she's never actually heard me properly sing.
This is your opportunity. Don't let anybody take this away from you.
Hi there. What's your name?
My name's Misha Bryan. I'm 19 and I'm from Manchester.
Huh? Good luck. A wonderful
life is now you're in the world.
Oh my goodness. I am completely just in a trance by your voice.
Massive yes for me, yes for the right.
That's the way to do an audition. Yes for me.
Thank you.
How are you feeling right now?
Proud.
This is the reason I wanted to sit in this chair, to discover talent like this. And now when I hold my skyscraper,
I will be the real.
You don't have to change anything, you sidestep.
Woo! Hi.
Richards. Sometimes it lasts alone, but sometimes it
it hurts instead.
I've been thinking about this song all weekend, and the fact that you came here and sat on that X and stood that song so beautifully.
You just make the whole show work well. I'm so glad we came.
Thank you so much.
Good job.
That's what I mean, what my family would probably mean.
Saturday and Sunday, it's boot camp.
This is going to be the toughest boot camp in X Factor history.
We don't believe that everybody has the chance to make it.
I absolutely hate them.
Where the remaining hopefuls battle it out.
I think you're making a big mistake.
It was like watching paint dry.
I was so disappointed.
I'm going to go home.
This is his big chance, and he blew it.
Oh, my mom.
For exclusive behind-the-scenes clips, go to itv.com/X Factor.
Yes, yes.
Switch over to ITV2 now for the Extra Factor.
She needs to go.
That's the X Factor, next Saturday and Sunday on ITV1.
And X Factor contestant Terry Winstanley, who we saw earlier, will be on Daybreak tomorrow.